Today we're talking everything puffy under eye bags, and I'm going to tell you exactly how my eye bags went from this to this. And how it happened is probably going to surprise you. That's coming up next. Welcome back, I'm Kimberly. This is Pretty Over 50, where we talk everything makeup, skincare, and style for the over 50 woman. Puffy under eye bags are the bane of my existence, and I suffered with them for so long, but I found a solution that works so well for me, I want to share it with you today. If you're new here, a very special welcome to you. I hope you'll consider subscribing and make sure you click that notification bell so you don't miss any of my upcoming videos. And if you're interested in more makeup, skincare, and style for the over 50 woman, stop by prettyover50.com. There's a lot more great information just waiting for you there. I struggled with puffy under eye bags all my adult life, and I really couldn't get rid of them until I found this unique and interesting solution, and it really happened by accident. Before we get started today, I want to let you know I'm not a doctor, I'm not a nurse, I'm not a nutritionist, I'm nothing. I am completely unqualified to tell anybody how to do anything. I'm just a middle-aged woman trying to look and feel the best I can. So with that information, let's move forward. About a year and a half ago, this is what my under eyes look like. Now take a look at the difference between then and now. Quite a difference, right? Well, it all starts with a funny little story. I had met a woman who was a very well-known nutritionist, and she was kind of a big deal. She'd written a couple of books, she traveled around and lectured, and she really took the concept of nutrition very, very seriously and came at it from a holistic standpoint, which really speaks to me. One day she and I were together and I said to her, I've put on a lot of weight and I'm very puffy and I don't know why. Can you give me a diet to help me lose weight? Here's the surprising answer. She looked at me and she said, it's not your weight, it's leaky gut syndrome. If you guys have seen any of my videos talking about leaky gut syndrome, you know how much I dislike that word. It's like the worst combination of words ever. Gut is bad enough, you add leaky to it, and I'm just over the top with discomfort. She went on to talk about how I really had a systemic issue in my body that was holding in a lot of toxins, a lot of water, and making me very puffy and look overweight. And I said, okay, what should I do? And she said, eat organic and take Restore. And I said, okay, what's Restore? And she told me a little bit more about it. It turns out that taking Restore really made quite a difference in the way my body looked, in the way my face looked, and the way that I felt overall. I've continued to take Restore because I so much appreciate what it's done for everything, from the way that I feel, to the way my body looks, to the way that my face looks. Well, here's what happened. During this little stay-at-home kerfluffle, I ran out of Restore. And to be honest with you, I just got lazy and didn't reorder it. So I'm a few days without Restore and I'm thinking I need to order it. And all of a sudden I get this sort of morbid fascination thinking, I wonder what would happen to my face and my body if I just got off of Restore for a while. I kind of got curious. So that's what I did. I ended up not taking my Restore for close to 5 or 6 weeks. And here's what happened. The first thing that happened is I started having a lot of stomach upsets. I mean, a very uncomfortable stomach. And I use a word, it's called squidgy stomach. It feels like things are just not working together in my stomach, and it just gives a feeling of such discomfort. That was the first thing I noticed. The second thing I noticed, and this is going to be TMI, you guys, but you know it's coming. I got gassy and very, very bloated. When I'm on the Restore, I am not bloated or gassy at all. But without the Restore, it was like, oh my gosh, I just felt bloated and gassy all the time. The next thing that happened, and this was a few weeks into it, it looked as though my stomach had had a pillow attached to it. I had this poof of what I would have called fat before right on top of my stomach area. And I'm not going to post a picture because, you know, boundaries. But it really looked like I could turn sideways and I could actually see just this bloated area on my stomach that was getting bigger by the day. So here I am with a stomach that's always upset. feeling gassy and bloated, and now I've got this big pillow on the front of my body, so things are bad enough. And then the next thing I noticed was my under eyes, and I had kind of forgotten what a difference my under eyes had gone through when I had taken the Restore. I hadn't started my anti-aging skincare routine. I didn't have my YouTube channel. I really wasn't paying that much attention to my face. But when I started seeing the results after being off Restore, I noticed them right away. Here's a picture of what I was seeing that really, really surprised me. My under eyes started getting that hang down bag thing underneath them, and it might be hard to see in the photograph, but I sure noticed it in my mirror. And the skin texture under my eyes changed dramatically. It went from having a little bit of bounce to it and elasticity to my under eyes to looking just like that thin, crepey old skin under my eyes, and it just about flipped me out. Here's a picture of the before when I was not taking the Restore to where the after I had been taking Restore for about 2 weeks. I'm not sure how much you can see in the difference in the pictures, but I'll tell you, in person, it was dramatic. The before, the skin was saggy and like tissue paper. I could move it around and it wouldn't move back. It was really icky. And I was having bags that were starting to hang over on my cheeks. They were very slight, but I could really see them. After 2 weeks back on the Restore, my skin now is starting to feel more bouncy and better, particularly with my under eyes, and they're not having that skin starting to hang over onto my cheeks. It's really a dramatic difference for me when I look in the mirror. It's been about 2 weeks since I got my Restore in and have been back on it. Generally, when I'm in my regular routine, I only take 1 teaspoon a day in the morning before my coffee. Since I have been off it and I've got that big tummy and the puffy under eyes and the upset stomach, I wanted to up it a little bit, so I've been taking 2 teaspoons a day for the last couple of weeks. One in the morning before my coffee, and then one in the evening before I eat my evening meal. I wish I was smart enough to explain to you guys how it works. I don't really know. It's science that's way above my head. But I am going to read to you a little bit from the Restore website, and I will link their website below. However, I want you to know that Restore has rebranded their company, and it's now Ions for Gut Health. I hate that word, gut. So let me go ahead and read to you what they say on their website about how this product works. Ion Gut Health is a gut-strengthening, brain-boosting mineral supplement sourced from 60 million-year-old soil. Where do they find that? That naturally supports the microbiome balance. And that's what's in your stomach, that microbiome. That's what helps your body run so efficiently. The active ingredient, terahydrite, has been shown to support the integrity of tight junctions in the gut lining, even in the face of such damage from toxins such as glyphosate. And glyphosate, of course, is Roundup. And Roundup is in so much of our foods, and that's why I believe we're seeing so much ill health in our society, because our food is contaminated with a lot of these ingredients like glyphosate. The basics of what I understand is that your gut actually has a lining, and when you ingest things like glyphosate or Roundup, which they use in all types of farming, it actually loosens up that lining, and then toxins can get out into your bloodstream. That's why that puffiness and uncomfortable stomach comes on so quickly, because it really disturbs the microbiome of your body and systemically creates all this puffiness and bloating. I did do a video about Restore several months back. If you're interested in finding out more about the results and how it works for other people besides me, I'll go ahead and link it up here, and you might want to go and take a look at the comments. They're really quite interesting. The interesting thing to me is that who would have thought that solving the issue of under eye bags, which so many of us have, can best come from the inside out, not putting something on our skin. If you're interested in looking into Restore for yourself for bloating and under eye bags and an upset stomach, I have a few resources for you. I have now jumped into the jumbo size of Restore just because it pencils out at a much lower cost when you buy the bigger size. And I'm now very clear on the fact that this is going to stay in my diet, not only because the way it makes my under eyes look, but I feel so much better. I did start out with a much smaller bottle. What I do now is that I'll take this big bottle and add a little bit to my little bottle, and this is what I leave by my coffee. So it's very, very easy for me to remember in the morning. Restore is available on Amazon. It's also available on the Ion's website. You can order it directly there. They have an online store. There's also another site called pharmaca.com that I found, and they run a little special. When you sign up for their email newsletter, you get 10% off. So if you're interested in trying this and getting a little bit of a discount, that's the best I've found so far. Also, I've found that Pharmaca runs 20% off sales from time to time. So if you're interested in trying this and getting even more of a discount, you can keep an eye on their website and just purchase it when the 20% discount is there. I'll go ahead and link all the resources I have for Restore down below, so it'll be really easy for you to find. As for me and my own under eye bags, they're not completely back to normal, but they're getting there, and I'm really pleased about that. And I think that overall, it was a very useful exercise for me to go off the Restore to really see how much it benefits my body, my face, and just the way that I feel. I'm really so grateful to have found it, and I'm very appreciative of that lovely woman who shared it with me. I hope you found this unique way to solve the issue of under eye bags interesting and informative. If you did, go ahead and give it a thumbs up. If you're new here, make sure you smash that subscribe button and hit that notification bell so you don't miss any of my upcoming videos. And if you're interested in more makeup, skincare, and style for the over 50 woman, stop by prettyover50.com. There's a lot more great information just waiting for you there. You guys know it just tickles me when you take a few minutes out of your day to spend it with me. I appreciate that, and I appreciate you. Again, I'm Kimberly. This is Pretty Over 50, where we talk everything makeup, skincare, and style for the over 50 woman. Make it a great day, wear your sunscreen, and I'll see you in the next video. Bye now.